So what we're going to do in this game is a symphony. So we're going to try to make a song using emotions. So for task here, can I have an emotion, please?
Sad?
Yeah, have a sad song? Can I have an emotion for Chase?
No.
And an emotion for Serena, please. Okay. All right. Okay. So I'm going to be the conductor for these guys, and basically one hand is just going to say volume, and the other one's going to say intensity. All right. We all know the emotional levels, right? I can be sad, but then if I get really, really sad, I can start crying, right? And that's the intensity of it all, right? You get it? Okay, so here we go. We're going to play the song. So you may have seen a little bit of acting in there, right? With your faces and everything like that, but that's not the focus, right? Okay. Okay. So does anybody want to come and try this one out? Okay? We'll take six. We'll try six. So what we're going to do in this one, six means 12. So really, you have to watch Serena, because she's going to be pointing at you, and you have to be looking to see if you're being pointed at. Okay? One of the rules, okay? Alright, so I'm going to group these fellas and gals. Okay, so these three, can I have an emotion for these three, please? In the pink. Silly. Can I hear the sound of silly? And for these three?
Bad?
Sad. Crying. Right? Those crying sound? Scared. Not a scared son. Over there, okay. Can I have an emotion for these four? Guy way in the back.
Angry.
Angry. And one more emotion, please. Yes.
He's very bad.
Bad? How's bad sound? Okay. Here we go. we'll start, so watch Serena.